All right, so we're going to start off this set with a chart that Matt wrote that we played earlier with Eric and the Nouveau Swing Quartet. This is called Change is Good. Eric's going to direct it because it's a pretty challenging little piece of